alumni, Texas Tech University.
So we're gonna take the other car, the Beamer. So nice morning to drive to the NCAA.
5 minutes into our trip on Highway 80, got a little ding in the windshield. Hey, life on the road.
We were able to make the customer stop. We're about an hour and a half into our adventure. Aside from the hills, it might look a little bit like West Texas. But at any rate, there's Highway or Interstate 5 heading down to Los Angeles and points south. See you then. Fun time.
I date my wife to the big game on our way to LA.
LA traffic, it's no myth.
Okay, here we are, 1 hour and 16 minutes from tip-off, and we are still at least 30-40 minutes from getting our tickets. This is how bad LA traffic is. It's no joke. When you say you need to travel 42 miles, that means it takes an hour and a half. That is no joke. Most northern freeways would take 60 minutes, but not here. All right, we're speeding up a little bit, so that's good. See y'all shortly.
That open road has got to be killing these people who drive here day to day. Look at all that open road they can't even use.
We'll be right back.
Bulldogs.
Gonzaga fans didn't like the foul.
Thank you. Shot blocked by Alisson, but awarded to Gonzaga. Gonzaga basket by Josh Perkins. Jump ball. The arrow goes for Texas Tech. Gonzaga fouls on 22, Jeremy Jones, his second. Anyway, he's a lucky 45th minute back in the game for the Bulldogs, replacing Gino Crandall and Jeremy Jones.
74-69.
All right.